This is a bonus video adding to the video on German pronunciation. This time I will compare sounds that might be confused and that learners sometimes struggle with. E versus Ä. Bieren, Bären, Bieren, Bären. Ihre, Ähre, Ihre, Ähre. As said in the pronunciation tutorial, the short version of E and Ä is the same sound, Ä. So these two words sound the same. Kälte, Kälte. E versus I. Legen, liegen, legen, liegen. See, sie, see, sie. R versus L. Ratte, Latte, Ratte, Latte. Richtung, Lichtung, Richtung, Lichtung. B versus W. Band, Wand, Band, Wand. Ball, Wall, Ball, Wall. P versus F. Pass, Fass, Pass, Fass. Pink, Fink, Pink, Fink. O versus Ö. Dosen, Dösen, Dosen, Dösen. Gott, Götter, Gott, Götter. U versus Ü. Bluten, Blüten, Bluten, Blüten. Hut, Hüte, Hut, Hüte. Sch versus Sch. Kirsche, Kirche, Kirsche, Kirche. Menschen, Männchen, Menschen, Männchen. Z versus S. Zocken, Socken, Zocken, Socken. Ziegel, Siegel, Ziegel, Siegel. R ending versus ER ending. Sehr, 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 sehr. I hope this helped you with the difficult sounds. Be sure to watch the full pronunciation tutorial if you haven't so far. I will post the link in the description. Tschüss!